हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी विल मूव द क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज नंबर 11.2 कंस्ट्रक्शंस। एंड क्वेश्चन इज ड्रॉ अ सर्कल ऑफ रेडियस 3 सेंटीमीटर, टेक टू पॉइंट्स पी एंड क्यू ऑन वन ऑफ इट्स एक्सटेंडेड डायमीटर ईच एट अ डिस्टेंस ऑफ 7 सेंटीमीटर फ्रॉम इट्स सेंटर। ड्रॉ टेंजेंट्स टू द सर्कल फ्रॉम दीज टू पॉइंट्स पी एंड क्यू। ओके, सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल we draw a circle of radius 3 centimeter in the middle of the page like this. Okay, so this is the circle of radius 3 centimeter. Now we will take the two points from the center at 7 centimeter distance and other points to the other side from the 7 centimeter of the center. So we have taken 7 and we draw this line segment to the 0 like this. So these two points P and Q and center is O, and these two points 7 centimeter away from the center. Now we will draw the two perpendicular bisector, first of PO and other of OQ. Okay, then we have taken more than half distance and draw the arc on the both sides and then put the compass of at P and cut these two previous arc. Now after that put the compass at OQ and draw the two arc of both sides and then put the compass at O and cut these two previous arc and then join these two point of intersection like this. So we have get the two points. First point is a midpoint of PO, we have marked here M, and second we have marked N. This is the end midpoint of OQ. Now we draw the circle of taking the center N, and other times we have taken the center M. Okay, when we take the center N, then taking radius NO and draw circle like this, and now draw other circle like this, taking M as the center of the circle. So these two circle cut the previous circle at the four points. Okay, we have marked here these two points, we have written A and B, and these two points we have written C and D, and then we join P to A and P to B, and after that Q to C, and then D to P. So these are the tangents we have drawn on the given circle to the point P and Q. Understand?